Welcome. Mathematics 6th standard, playing with numbers, part 14, chapter 3. Some problems on HCF and LCM. Some problems on HCF and LCM. We have two containers here, two tankers. 850 liters is the capacity. One more tanker is there. 680 liters of its capacity, 680 liters of the kerosene oil respectively. Find the maximum capacity, maximum HCF. Capacity of the container which can measure the kerosene oil of both the tankers when used at the exact number of the times. You have to find the number of the liters that is to be filled in this much number of the times. This much number of the times. One common container. Suppose we use 1 liter can, right? Like this. We are using some amount of liters it is containing, that small container. How many times we have to fill with that container to fill these two containers? We have to find that number now. The required container has to measure both the tankers in a way that the count is exact number of the times. So, its capacity must be exact divisor of the capacities of both the tankers. That is, should be maximum. Thus, maximum capacity of both the containers will be 850 and 680. Then, we find this. Keep on dividing by 2. It is 0. And is it is 0, it is divisible by 2. 2 4s are 8, 2 2s are 4, 5 minus 4 is 1, 1 is 0, 10, 2 5s are 10. After that, 5 8s are 40, 42 minus 40 is 2, 2 5 25, 5 5s are 25. Then 5 1s are 5, 8 minus 3, 8 minus 5 is 3, 3 5 35, 5 7s are 35. Then 17 1s are 17. Okay, after this, 6 80. And unit digit is 0, it is divisible by 2. So 2 3s are 6, 2 4s are 8, 0 0. 2 1s are 2, 3 minus 2 is 1, 1 4 14, 2 7s are 14, 0 0. Keep the 0 as it is. Then is 17, it is 2 8s are 16, 17 minus 16 is 1, 1 0 10, 2 5s are 10. Then 85, it is 5 1s are 5, 8 minus 5 is 3, 3 5 35, 5 7s are 35. Then 17 ones are 17. Okay, you got this. Prime factorization of these two numbers we have got. Then we have to find the HCM. The common factors are 2 here, 5 here, rearranged this one as they want. Then 17 here. Okay, after this, HCF of these two numbers is 2 into 5 into 17. We got 170. 2 5s are 10. 10 into 17 is 170. We got 170. This is the small container of 170 liters capacity. Okay. Fill this container and pour it into the bigger tank which is carrying. Okay. How many times we have to fill with this small container? How many times we have to fill this and pour into the container to fill this container? 850 liters of container, 680 liters of the container. Here the number you get 5 times. 170 liters of 5 times to fill this 850 liters capacity container. Then 2 2s are 4. It is 4 times 170 liters. We have to fill 680 liters of the container. Okay. This is the answer. That is 170 liters small container capacity. We have to find this. Next, in the morning walk, 3 persons. Let's understand this. It is example of the LCM here. Three kids are walking here. Each kid's walking step length is, each step is 80 centimeter. These girls, depending on their height, the 4 step distance will be different. If you play with this, you'll understand this. 85 centimeter, his length is 85 centimeter. 90 centimeter, this girl's is 90 centimeter. Each footstep, how many footstep they will take? 2. How many footsteps? Obviously 90 centimeter, this girl will take number of the less steps to reach the one particular height. Common distance they are traveling, that should be minimum, that is least common multiple. This distance they are covering, but they are reaching at the same time. Even though their footstep length is different, they are reaching at the same time to this distance. That what we have to find here. Distance covered by each one of them is required to be same as well as minimum. The required minimum distance each should walk would be the lowest common multiple of the measures of their steps. Can you describe why? Thus, we find the LCM of 80, 85 and 90. 90. Then, very less space here. Let me do this. 80. Then 85. Then 90. Okay. First, I divide it by 2 because 2 is the lowest prime number. Start with 2. 2 4s are 8, 0, 85. I keep it as it is not divisible by 2. 2 4s are 8. 9 minus 8 is 1, 1 is 0, 10, 2 5s are 10. Okay, then still 40 is divisible by 2. I divide it by 2 because I am finding LCM here. 2 2s are 4, 0, 85 as it is, 45 as it is. After this, 2 10s are 20, 85 as it is, 45 as it is. Right, I'll take a little bit eraser. Then 2 5s are 10, 85, 45. Okay, after this, I'll move on here. I'll write all these 5, 85, and 45. 45 is divisible by 3. 85 is divisible by 3. 8 plus 5 is 13. 13 is not divisible by 3. Only this number is divisible by 3. What should I do now? 3, 5 write as it is, 85 write as it is, 3 1s are 3, 4 minus 3 is 1, 1 5 15, 3 5s are 15. Okay, again 15 is divisible by 3, 3 5s are 15, 85 write as it is, then 5. All these are next, prime number is 5, 5 1s are 5, 5 1s are 5. 5 1s are 5, 8 minus 5 is 3, 35, 5 7s are 35, 17 1s are, all became 1 now. Now we have to multiply this to find LCM. What you have to do is 2 4 times, okay, then after 3 2 times, after this 5 1 time, and 17. What the answer you will get? 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 8 2s are 16, 16 3s are 6 3s are 6 2s are 12, 6 3s are 18, 1 3 1s are 3 plus 1, 48 I got. 16 3s are 48. 48 3s are how much again? 48 3s are 8 3s are 24, 3 4s are 12 plus 2 is 144. 144 5s are then again. 144 5s are 5 4s are 20, 5 4s are 20, 22, 5 1s are 5 plus 2 is 720. 720. I have taken all these now, right? 720, 17s are, I have to do now. Oh god. Seventy-two into 17 I'll do. Okay, this method. 7 1s are 7, I write here. Then 7 2s are 14, I write here. 7 7s are 49, cross, then cross multiply, 2 1s are 2 plus 2. This is 51. Okay. What I do is 4 I write for unit digit, and I add 1 here, it becomes 52. This is the second unit. Then this 5 is added to this. 5 plus 7 is 12. I write here 12. Okay, one more 0 I left here, right? This is 720, not 72. I write 0 here. So I got this answer. 12,240 centimeter is the distance. It is the common distance. All three members with a different footstep length, they reach is that distance at the same time they reach there. It is a minimum distance. Then find the least number which, when divided by 12, 16, 24, and 36, leaves the remainder 7 each case. So what we have to find the LCM, least number they are telling, least number, that is least common multiple. Okay, then we have to find 12, 16, 24, 36. Now start with the 2 is a least prime number. 2 6s are 12, 2 8s are 16, 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4, 2 1s are 2, 3 minus 2 is 1, 1 6 16, 2 8s are 16. After that, 2 3s are 6, 2 4s are 8, 2 6s are 12, 2 9s are 18. After this, 4 is still there, 3 write as it is, 2 2s are 4, 2 3s are 6, 2 9 write as it is. Then 2 ones are 2. Okay, 2 is finished now. It became 1 now. After that, 3. 3 ones are 3. 3 ones are 3. 3 threes are 9. Again, one more time. 3 ones are 3. Write once as it is. Now you get the least common multiple. 2 twos are 4. 4 twos are 8. 8 twos are 16. 16 threes are 48. 48 threes are 144. You'll get the 144. Then 144 is the least common multiple of all these numbers. They are telling, right? When you divide that number, this the 144, you'll get 0. When you divide that number with each of these numbers, you'll get 7 as a remainder. When you'll get the, then you add 7 to this number, least common multiple, you get 151 as the number, which gives you 7 as the remainder when you divide them by 12, 16, 24, and 36. Okay. For these purposes, you need in the real life these LCM and HCM. Please subscribe my channel, hit the bell icon, and see the playlist. Thank you very much.